Hello students, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss about a new topic and the topic name is laws of exponents. Okay, so here we'll discuss about one by one all the properties of exponents. Okay, I'll tell about seven properties of exponents. Okay, let's start. Okay, so I'm writing, just look at here. Suppose I'm writing like this, a to the power m into a to the power n. So what will be the formula? Okay. So before learning the formula, you know it better. What is a? What is a? A is called as a what? Base. No doubt. What is m? M is called as a what? Power. Yes or no? Just look at here. A is also called as a what? Base. And what is n? N is also called as what? Power. Okay? So here, whenever the base are same and the power are different, in that case, what logic or formula you have to apply? Just look at here. Simply, I have to write like this. That is a to the power m plus n. Okay, so what is a? A is what? Base. What is m? M is power. N is what? Another power. Okay, so this is the formula you have to write. Okay, so whenever the base are same and the power are different, even if you are multiplying, then the formula you have to apply this one. Okay, so that is a to the power m plus n. Okay, one example I am telling you there. Just look at here. One example, very simple example I am telling you there. Just look at here. Let's suppose I am saying 2 to the power 3 into 2 to the power 2. Okay, or you can say that 2 cube into 2 square. What will be the formula you have to apply over here? Very simple formula. Look at here, this is base. That is, base are same but the power are different. So in that case, what logical formula you have to apply? Simply 2 to the power 3 plus 2. Yes or no? Yes or no? So 2 to the power 3 plus 2. Yes or no? So that is 2 to the power 5. So 2 to the power 5 is what? 32. Yes or no? So this is your answer. This is your answer. Okay, very good. Now, second property is the second formula. Just look at here. Very simple. Okay. So that is a to the power m divided a to the power n. Okay. Look at here. A to the power m divided a to the power n. What is a? A is a what? Base. What is m? M is a what? Power. What is a? A is what? Base. N is what? Power. Look at here. The base are same and what you are doing, you are dividing, okay, and the power are different, our exponent are different, you can say power or exponent. Okay, so here in this way, what logic you have to apply? Very simple logic, that is a to the power m minus n. Yes or no? So this logic, this formula you have to apply. Just look at here. So here what is happening, here the base are same but the power are different. Okay, so in that case, this formula or logic you have to apply. Got it? Okay. Okay, with the example I'm just explaining, look at here. Very simple example. Look at here. Let's suppose I'm saying 5 to the power 5, okay, divided 5 to the power 2. Okay? Okay. How can I do this? Very simple. Look at here. Base are same. That is, here 5 is base here. Here 5 is also base and the power is, this one is 5 and the power is, this one is 2. Okay, so whenever the base are same and the power are different, in that case, what logic you have to apply? Very simple. This logic, this formula you have to apply. Okay? You have to write first of all the base, okay? Then m minus n, that is 5 minus 2, okay? So that is 5 cube. What is that? 125 is your answer. Got it? 125 is your answer. Both but very good. Okay? So now move on to the third properties or third formula. Look at here, very simple. Just look at here, okay? Let's suppose I'm writing like this, a to the power m to the power n. What is the meaning of this? What is the meaning of this? A to the power m whole to the power n. What is the meaning of this? A is what? Base. M is what? Power of this base A. And the whole power is what? N. Yes or no? Yes or no? Look at here. A to the power m, that means A is what? Base. M is power of this base A. Okay. And the whole power is what? N. Okay. So what formula or what logic you have to apply? Simple. Very simple. That is, you have to write your base. And this power part and this power part, simply you have to multiply. Simply you have to multiply. That is a multiply with n. This is your formula. Got it? Got it? With example I am telling. Just look at here. Very simple example. Very simple example. Just look at here. Let's suppose I am writing 2 to the power 3 whole to the power 2. Okay? How can I do this? How can I do this? Just look at here. 2 to the power 3 whole to the power 2. Okay? Just look at here, 2 is what? Base. 3 is what? Power of this base. Then whole power is what? 2. Okay? So this formula, this logic, we have to apply. Okay? So first of all, you have to write the base. That is what? 2. Then m into n. एम इंटू एन मतलब फर्स्ट पावर देन मल्टीप्लाई विथ होल पावर दिस वन. सो 3 × 2 करेंगे ऐसा ना. सो दैट इज 3 × 2 यस. सो दैट इज इक्वल टू 3 × 2 इज अबाउट 6 ऐसा ना. सो 2 to the power 6 इज अबाउट 64. सो 64 इज योर आंसर. 64 इज योर आंसर. गट इट ओके बहुत बढ़िया. वेरी गुड ठीक है. नाउ पॉइंट नंबर 4 लुक एट योर पॉइंट नंबर 4. वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. Let's suppose I am writing like this, a to the power m multiply b to the power m. What is the formula? Look at here, a to the power m into b to the power m. So here what is happening? The base are different. Look at here, a to the power m multiply b to the power m. So here a is what? One base, b is another base, okay? So whenever the base are different, whereas the power is same. Look at here, the power is same, okay? So in that case, what you have to apply? Very simple, just multiply base into base, that is a into b, and the power is what m. Got it? So this is the formula. Okay, look at here. Whenever the base are different and the power is same, in that case what logic or what formula you have to apply? Very simple, look at here, a is what base, m is what power, multiply with b is what base, m is what power. So in that case this formula or this logic you have to apply. Simply you have to multiply, that is a into b, what is that, a b whole to the power m. Okay, just one example I'm telling you, just look at here, one example. Okay, so let's suppose I'm saying 2 to the power 3 multiplied with 3 to the power 3. Okay, just look at here, 2 is what base, 3 is what power of this base. Okay, 3 is what another base, and 3 is what power of this base. Okay, just look at here. Here the base are different, whereas the power is same. Yes or no? Base are different, whereas the power is same. In that case, very simple. What do you have to do? Simply base to base multiply kar do. Okay, simply what you apply? 2 into 3. Yes or no? 2 into 3, whole to the power power. What is the power here? 3. Okay. So 2 into 3 is what? 6 to the power 3. Yes or no? So 6 to the power key, you know it better. 216 is your answer. 216 is your answer. Got it? Okay, bahut badhiya. Okay. So now look at here, there is five number properties. Very simple, just look at here. There is a to the power m, okay, divided b to the power m. Okay, just look at here. A to the power m divided b to the power m. Look at here, the base are different. There is a to the power m. A is what base, m is what power. B is what base, m is what power. Okay, so here the base is different. Okay, whenever the base is different and the power is same, in that case what logic or what formula you have to apply? Okay, very simple, just look at here, very simple. What you have to do? Simply, a divided b ke matlab kya hai? What is the meaning of this? A by b, yes or no? Yes, absolute right. Yes or no? So that means a by b whole to the power m, you can also write. Yes, absolute right. Yes or no? Okay, just one example I'm explaining, just look at here. One example, look at here. Let's suppose you are writing 5 to the power 3, okay, divided 3 to the power 3, okay, just look at here. The base are different, so 5 to the power 3, that is 5 is what base, 3 is what power, divided, 3 is what base, 3 is what power. So here, whenever the base are different and the power is same, so that is the divided ka matlab kya hai, by hai, divided ka matlab kya hai, by hai. So simply what you write, 5 by 3, okay. Hold to the power, that is 3, you have to write like this. Okay? So that is 5 by 3, hold to the power 3. Got it? So in this way, you have to do that. Okay, but some cases, remember, one more example, I'm telling that. One more example, look at here, one more example. But some cases, let's suppose it is 10 to the power 3, okay? Divided 5 to the power 3, okay? Just look at here, some cases, what is the different logic? Not different logic, simply you have to simplify it, short form, so test form you have to write like this. Just look at here, divided ka matlab kya hai? By hai. So look at here, the base are different here, okay, but whereas the power is what same, but base is different, okay, so divided ka matlab kya hai? By hai. Simply you have to write 10 by 5 what is the power 3, yes or no? Yes, absolute right. Okay, so 10 by 5 cut ho jata kya? Haan, ho jata hai. 5 to 10 se kato 2 rehta hai, like, no. So there is 2 to the power key. 2 to the power is what? 8. So 8 is your answer. Yes or no? 8 is your answer. Yes or no? Okay, fine. Okay. Very good. Is it okay? Yes. So now 6 properties. Look at here. 6 properties. Very simple properties. I am telling that. Okay. So there is a to the power 0 is equal to what? a to the power 0 is equal to what? 1, obviously. Base is anything, but the power is 0. If the power is 0, then answer will be 1. Whatever the base it may be, doesn't matter. Okay? That means if the power is 0, that means the exponent part is 0, then obviously the answer will be what? 1. Okay? Very simple example I'm telling that. Let's suppose I'm saying 500 to the power 0. Answer will be 1. Yes, absolute right. Okay? So let another example, let's suppose I'm saying 15 to the power 0. Answer is what? 1. Yes, absolute right. Okay? Let another example, let's suppose I'm saying 1005 volt to the power 0. Answer is what? 1. Yes, absolute right. ठीक है, तो बेस कोई भी हो सकता है, बट अगर उसका पावर जीरो है तो आंसर विल बी वन. ठीक है, ओके, बहुत बढ़िया, वेरी गुड. नाउ द लास्ट, दैट इज प्रॉपर्टीज, 7 प्रॉपर्टीज. जस्ट लुक एट हियर, वेरी सिंपल प्रॉपर्टीज. जस्ट आई एम टेलिंग दिस, जस्ट लुक एट हियर. लेट सपोज आई एम राइटिंग ए बाय बी, ठीक है, होल टू द पावर माइनस वन. ठीक है, व्हाट विल बी द लॉजिक और व्हाट विल बी द फॉर्मूला? That is a by b whole to the power minus 1. Okay, so that means a by b is what? Completely a by b called as a base, and the power is what? Minus 1. Okay, so in that case, what is the formula? Simply b by a. Okay, b by a, or in other words, let's suppose I am saying a to the power minus 1. Like this, suppose a to the power minus 1. So what is a? A is what? Base. Minus 1 is what? Minus 1 is power of this base. Okay? So a to the power minus 1. What is the meaning of this? That is 1 by a. A to the power minus 1, you can also write like this. That is 1 by a. Yes or no? For example, look at here. One example I am telling. Let's suppose I am saying 5 to the power minus 1. Yes or no? So it will be 1 by 5. Yes or no? So 1 by 5, we have to find out the answer over here. Got it? Yes or no? Just like that, another example. This one. Fraction prime, one example I'm telling that. Let's suppose I'm saying 2 to the power 3 whole to the power minus 1. Yes or no? So 2 by 3 whole to the power minus 1. 2 by 3 whole to the power minus 1. It means what? That is 1 by 2 by 3. Simply you have to say 3 by 2 is your answer. Again? So 3 by 2 is your what? Answer. So this formula, you have to remember this formula. That is a by b whole to the power minus 1. Answer is what? B by a. So like this, whatever is given, maybe in fraction form or normal integer form, doesn't matter. ठीक है, you have to write like this. Let's suppose इसका भी और एक example मैंने, for example let it may be 9 to the power minus 1. What do you have to write? 1 by 9, and 1 by 9 decimal form, you have to write the answer over here like this. ठीक है, so these are the 7 formulas, or you can say there's these are the 7 laws of exponents formula. Okay, so all these things I have discussed about the 7 formula or 7 laws of exponents. Okay, if you really like this video, please like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Okay, thank you students, thank you very much, thank you.